I bow it sweet like sugar. Back with the back, right? Yeah, man, so it's not David now. So what? Here's something for you. You know, I'ma tell you, seniors, I love you guys. I love you guys so much. You know, I would love to see a senior just join up to the backwardsrider in right where I am at. You know, just picture this for a second, and it's nothing to be afraid of. It's actually, we need you as much as you need us. And when you look at a toddler's bike, that's a perfect example for a backwards riding bike. It has training wheels on it, and that's the first thing that we're gonna do for someone who's not, you know, ready, but they want to go. They're not ready to, you know, be out there by themselves, you know, like that, like how I'm out there like by myself. You know, they need some training. So basically, just picture yourself on a bicycle with training wheels on, and you're sitting on that handlebars or on that seat, and you're taking it backwards. Basically, that's what it is. It would be dignifying to see you on the street, just going to see your grandchild, but you're taking your time, of course, and every vehicle that up and coming vehicle that passes by, they're blown away because of the fact that you feel able or capable of doing that, and you're doing it without no questioning. Like, you don't need to ask anyone if you can do that. What is a car gonna start honking grandmama off the road or grandpapa off the road because they're just trying to get home backwards? So I've already envisioned that, and I see that, and it would be the most amazing thing to see the seniors take up backwards riders, their fitness training program. And once again, as we say, that it's not just the backwards riding. There's at least 22, 23 and counting activities that you can just legitimately do, and it's probably some of them are the ones that you already do. Like, just, we're talking generally here, take the train, take the streetcar, the bus, the aircraft, and that's where it all begins. Keep that in mind. Gregory Isaacs with Red Bulls for Gregory.
Something from Sandra, I wonder, she could be the answer.
Let's go.
Front and
back.
She's
frozen
out to the top of my lid. But I don't want to take no chance and call no one. And I'm not sure I don't want to guess and get it wrong. Oh, so long. Red rose for Gregory. Especially with purple signs. From whom I don't know. Red rose for me. Me. I took it in the secrecy. And I don't know. I wanna know my name. I don't know.
Some praises down to the king, loves our libraries. I'm not going to speak in. Now what good does it do?
Does it, you see the back? That happened yesterday. I was on the way to the slab. As I'm passing to the university.
So I'm like, okay.
Do I continue to the slut night? The bike might be gone? Or I have to take the bike? I said, you know what? I better take the bike now. Because there's no way it would have been there. Because you know the university? You have these giant bike racks, right?
Yeah.
All the bikes are there. One that's not locked up, and it's like broken, right?
Right.
It's okay. I know I was going. It's good. Like it's. I'm gonna try it later. You still have that oil though?
What?
You still have that little bit of oil? Did the girls come up properly
though? Yeah. They were in ideal, but they were like enough. That was like enough sexy gals where you were looking like
I was thinking that, okay, maybe for any march, high heels is a bit much, but they weren't doing the marches, right?
The shoes were not running.
They weren't focusing on the shoes. They were
regular shoes.
Regular.
Maybe here and there, one and two, but they don't stick out. I've been looking too hard for it.
Backslide dropped in that thing.
Well, you know, I still, again, I swear, I wish I was paying more attention, but, I don't even know why it
isn't. You stole their attention.
Probably. I was like a balancer.
That's exactly what I thinking in the beginning. That you match it though.
We can make some light and darkness, so it's like a event thing.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
It's
just a big love.
I just fucking freaked out on me because I'm handing out the chart. I was like, fine, I was handing out my card. But when I handed it to her and she read what it was about, it was great. She came up after me, walked after me, she's like, you know what, we should be doing this,
she's
like, you've
said
another time,
man. Oh, she's taking the thing so much seriously.
Yeah, so I walked up.
So she's like an organist.
I walked up to three broads, and I said, you know, I told them what was going on in the other side. She's like, what's wrong? She's like, she's just going to be sexy. Right away, we feel three again.
She's one of the organizers.
I mean, it says fitness, girl. I mean, like, it says fitness and art, like, not art, but, you know, nothing fitness and art. We see you as an art piece, so if you look to what I'm vibrating now, you would see that this is perfect.
You should have told her that. She probably
had attitude. Yeah, like, people had attitude, man. Like, everybody else needs to say anything, man. Like, I didn't even know how to walk out. And you walk into a crowd, you know? But I do say fitness are forgiven, you know? But you're sticking.
Yeah. There's some woman there that hit Mando.
Yeah. That's not nice. No,
some of the women's liberation women? I remember coming in contact with one of them one time. I will never forget that much.
I just want to know.
What the officer said to them that made them mess? They're
talking about the way they dress. It has nothing to do with the way that they dress. You just naked people all over the place.
So if you don't want to be, if you start dressing like sluts, that'll cut down the rate. If you stop just like sluts, and they'll cut down on the rave. Or no, how do you say? So if you keep
back that up, like if you stop just in study, you're gonna stop getting rave. I don't know about that.
That's his words, that's why the march started. Because that was the police sergeant.
That means there's a research that was not conducted by the men. So you want to know if that's true. Okay, men, when you see a girl dressing all hot and sexy, I mean, you know, what happens to you? Like, you need to hear from the men. You need to hear from the women.